One of our very first design criteria for a 21st century skilled digital badge was that it had to be accessible. As educators, we like to measure things, and for better or for worse, assessments and rigor often go hand in hand. But what is an assessment? Merriam-Webster defines it quite simply as the action or an instance of making a judgment about something. The Glossary of Education Reform says, in education, the term assessment refers to the wide variety of methods or tools that educators use to evaluate, measure, and document the academic readiness, learning progress, skill acquisition,